Yo all, the Sonny here with another video from the GTA 5 online, and this time this is the weekend special video. So we gonna have a special weekend this weekend, and why it's gonna be a special weekend? Because it's a Black Friday sale weekend. So Rockstar surprises us all for the nice Black Friday sale on here. So Warstock, and the first thing is the Terabyte. If you own the nightclub, now you can get the Terabyte really cheap and extras too. Then we have the Gramjet, really nice car. Multiple things what you can do with it. Then we have the Oppressor MK2. We have it, really nice sale. And then we have the B-11 Strike Force airplane here. And then we have some more Black Friday sales. We have the Strongberg, so the submarine car. We have that in a really good sale today. That's really good price for it. So if you don't have it but you have done the Doomsday Haste, that's really now the time to get it. Then we have the RM10 Bombuskava or something like that plane here. If you have the own storage, the Airfit storage, that's the place where you can get it then. Then we have the Oppressor. The first one is pretty good sale. It's pretty good sale for now to get to little flying around, little less than the MK2. But then we have the Runner 2000 on sale. That's the one of the most expensive cars in here, so that's really nice to get it much cheaper now. Then we go to the Elitas Travel, so the flying site, and here we have the Luxor Deluxe on sale. We have the Luxor 2 in a Black Friday sale, but now Luxor Deluxe is only 3 million if you really wanna show off. It's really better. Then we have the Swift Deluxe and the Swift we have on sale, and there's the Luxor, just the normal Luxor plane on sale too. So what you wanna do, you gonna do with that. Then the Legendary Motorsports, we have few things here. So our first thing is the car here. It's the I don't know how to say it, but that car is pretty fast and nice car, so it's really good price. And then we have the Nagasaki Stotaro. I'm not going really write the words, but it's on sale, and we have the Stotaro races, what are triple money and triple RP, so that's really great to get cheaper the bike and then go to the having fun. But thank you for watching to the end. Hopefully you like this video and this was okay video for you, and I had fun to doing this, so hopefully you have fun too in game. So thank you all, and see you next time.